Everything is fine at the village.
We'll be at the coronation site soon. I hope you'll do me the honor of performing the ceremony.
It is a holy ceremony. I must regrettably decline.
You can't be serious. Who's holier than a priest?
But I am... Something's here.
Great timing.
What? How are you still alive?
I see now why you declined my request to perform the ceremony. Demons have no place in our sacred rites. You're a priest who uses all of his gifts to help those in need. And you saved my life today with one of those gifts. What we are does not determine who we are.
Thyrain.
You will preside over my coronation. Consider it my first order as your king.
Very well.
Glad that's settled. Shall we?
We will now begin the rites of coronation. Prince Thyrain, kneel before your ancestors. The prince shall now take the vow of kings.
As king of Lutera, my enemies are only evil and injustice. I pledge my life to defend my people as their shield.
Adventurer, bring forth the crown. And with this holy crown, I anoint thee as King Thyrain of Lutera. Rise, Your Majesty.
Sir Bernard and his forces were ambushed by demons on his way here. Most of us were annihilated. The survivors are holding out at Medric Monastery. They can't hold out for long.
Rest now. Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Everyone, to arms. We march on Medric Monastery immediately. From this moment on, our army will head to the Medric Monastery.
Thyrain, playing king with his toy soldiers. How dare he oppose me?
Considering how he's managed to assemble such a sizable force already, perhaps he is worthy of the crown after all.
Ah, if he was worthy, Vanquisher would be a light. He's not worthy of ruling an outhouse, much less a kingdom. I'd kill him now if we didn't need him in order to find the Eagle Seal. Which, I believe, interests you far more than me.
Ha. But you need me, so what I want, you want.
Whatever. Those cowards in the West will never follow Thyrain.
Things are turning out to be quite interesting.